enemy summons a thug with 4 attack and 3 health. Let's deploy a fighter with 3 attack. She'll hold the line. So far, so good. Our fighter deals 3 damage, so she killed the enemy with 3 health. And now, let's deploy a ranged unit. They fire. Ugh. You have to defeat the enemy commander to win. Deal damage to him until his health drops to 0. Off to a good start. The victory is yours. Now we can deploy mercenaries to 2 lines. Let's Our commander has taken damage as that line was left unprotected. Good thing our commander's got plenty of health left. Let's reinforce that line with a partisan. Now we've got a nurse. Let's deploy her to the left line.
Ugh. Victory!
Well done, Captain. You've defeated your enemy. The city is teeming with bandits. Let's help the people be rid of them. We have to defeat the enemy commander, and the victory will be yours. Try to battle on your own. You've got this. Masterful execution. You're a natural. By the way, each win earns you a reward crate. Let's take a This mercenary can be leveled up. Tap the icon. Tap here to unlock a new ability for this mercenary. Outstanding. Our commander has taken damage. Let's defend the line to shield him from enemy attacks. Tap the mercenary card to see their abilities. Bites the dust. Bravo, Captain. Winning earns you points. Once you earn enough, you'll advance to the next league. The goal is to reach the first league. Open crates, collect rewards, and improve your squad. This is the recruitment hub. Here you can hire new mercenaries for your squad. Let's hire the super soldiers. They'll be a great addition to your squad. You're in luck. This is a rare mercenary. They're much stronger than the common ones. Be sure to hire mercenaries regularly. This will help you win more often and advance leagues. Now that you've hired new mercenaries, let's check out your squad. This is your current squad. You'll be using this roster to deploy mercenaries in battle. Mercenaries can be swapped at any time. Choose the strongest. Let's try to build the best possible squad. Each commander has unique abilities. One of Ethan's abilities deals damage to all enemies deployed. Let's test it out in battle. Ugh. Congratulations, you're getting much better at this. Keep it up. Time to claim the reward you deserve. Keep an eye on the quests. They can grant some amazing rewards. Complete quests and earn quest points. You can use quest points to unlock reward crates. Here's your first reward for the completed quest. Let's enter your name into the City Chronicles.
Thank you.
Now you can deploy more mercenaries to the field. Drag the mercenary card here to add them to your squad. You can select any mercenary from your collection.
Thank you. Thank you.